Life began in the ocean, and life cannot exist without it. This great salty mass that unites us contains the largest ecosystem of our planet and also shapes our fascinating landscape. It regulates the weather and climate of our planet. It provides us with oxygen, fresh water, and food. Human beings depend on the ocean for survival. Blue economy industries, such as tourism, aquaculture, fisheries, and maritime transport, provide livelihoods for more than 3 billion people. Today, our activities are threatening ocean health and are putting an enormous pressure on its ecosystems and services so fundamental to our well-being. Climate change impacts, marine pollution, and overfishing are causing unprecedented changes that could irreversibly jeopardize our environmental well-being and economic vitality. Despite the importance of the ocean for life on Earth and its crucial role in sustainable development, there are still major gaps in our scientific knowledge.
In EuroSea, we bring focus on the importance of ocean knowledge and the science and data that underpins it. We want to develop an improved and integrated ocean observing and forecasting system across Europe and beyond. This will help us to make better decisions for the sustainable use of the ocean and to meet the challenges of the 2030 agenda.
At EuroSea, we aim to make ocean data more accurate and accessible to all, from citizens to industry and policymakers.
We concentrate on the conservation and protection of coastal and marine habitats and the impacts of climate change. In addition, we propose tools for the prediction of extreme coastal events. This will give public authorities and industry, for example, early warnings of marine heat waves that threaten marine life.
At EuroSea, we promote the connection between citizens, the scientific community, and the public and private companies that need ocean observing and forecasting to support their work.
Through dialogue and coordinated efforts, we engage with many ocean stakeholders to identify the needs of each sector. In EuroSea, we want to ensure that ocean science and knowledge respond to the requirements of the planet, its people, and their welfare.
EuroSea strengthens the European component of the global ocean observing and forecasting system. Long-term sustained ocean observation must be a public utility to allow us to develop a sustainable blue economy. Accelerating towards science-based governance and sustainable use of the ocean empowers policymakers, industry, the scientific community, and society.